I left my home in Norfolk, Virginia, California on my mind. I straddled that Greyhound and rode him into Raleigh and all across Caroline. We stopped in Charlotte and bypassed Rockville, we never was a minute late. We was 90 miles out of Atlanta by sundown, rolling out the Georgia State. We had motor trouble, it turned into a struggle, halfway across Alabama. And that hound goes down and left us all stranded in downtown Birmingham. Right away I saw me a through train ticket riding across Mississippi clean. And I was on that midnight flyer out of Birmingham smoking into New Orleans. Somebody help me get out of Louisiana, just help me get to Houston town. There's people there who care a little about me and they won't let the poor boy down. Sure as you were born, they brought me a silk suit, put luggage in my hand. And I woke up high over Albuquerque on a jet to the promised land. Working on a T-bone steak, a la carte, flying to the Golden State. Oh, when the pilot told me us in 30 minutes, he would set us at the terminal gate. Swing those carriers, come down easy, taxi to the terminal zone. Cut your engines and cool your wings, and then let me make it to the telephone. Los Angeles, Kimmy, Norfolk, Virginia, Tidewater, 410-09. Tell the folks back home, this is the promised land, calling on the poor boys on the line.